I'm Silver Fox, and welcome to Outlast. I have played the first 20 minutes of this, or so. So I know what I'll be doing in the first video. But after that, who knows.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for the livestock behavior. To encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo.
From what I've played so far, they've done everything well. The graphics are nice, the gameplay is nice. The only thing I dislike is constantly looking for batteries. Sprint's not working.
Thank you. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security and control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Silent Hill 2 like. Oh, hey buddy. How's it going? Straight up murder this guy. Then again, with all the other corpses, I'm not surprised. What have I done? Thank you. to you, Amnesia.
You're here, aren't you?
Similar to like a haunted ground game for that as well.
I'll find out that you are.
Clock Tower, that is similar gameplay as well. Exactly the same, I'm not sure. I haven't really played those games.
Asking questions, not the subject. We will have.
Thank you, Storm. So the AI is very simple. Well, for this bit it is. Pretty much comes in after you press the button. So I'd like to step out right now, but no, Marlon, you'll probably go in the room. Yep, there he is. Run, Forrest, run! Aha! Breaking the wall is your weakness. And that's it for episode 1. Hope you enjoyed it.